I host a show, all right? I'm on national television, and I get paid a lot, all right? And I get chicks. Here, smell.
No, God.
All right? Oh, sorry, that was a sandwich. Smell!
No, I don't want to smell your face.
She wasn't even that fat, all right? So I'm not gay, all right? Whatever, let's get to it, okay? I am so desperate to hear you sing. I mean, last time you were fantastic. So you're going to do a Love Fist classic, right?
No, it's from one of Jez's solo records, which I'm going to improvise with the help of this pre-recorded backing track, conveniently placed wind machine and expensive mood lighting. It was number one in Germany for 19 weeks. It's called This Is a Power Ballad.
Right, well, yeah, about the wind machine, me and the Stinky Finger Girl kind of busted it earlier, but I'm sure you'll be fine. Are you ready?
Yes, I am.
All right, it's Fame or Shame for William Angio! Woo!
Dream bigger. Give in to temptation. Play all night. The Diamond Casino and Resort.
Chris that angel is a flyboy hot dog helicopter pilot proficient in now and can't get enough of our way. Molly Knight is a recovering alcoholic.
Something I can help you with? Here. See you again?
Before she's a bride! Get her while she's hot, boy!
Taylor's loving! So embarrassing!
Joe, I could use the little McNeff today.
Whoa! Watch it! Oh! Oh! Ah, crap!
You think you can just push people around?
Ah!
Jeez. Oh my God!
Fuck me!
Oh!
You lucky son of a bitch, you're dead!
I'll kill you, asshole!
Fuck you, punk!
That's it. Nowhere to escape now.
Get out of here. Yakuza!
I'm really, really sorry.
Thank you.
This is a restricted area! Piece of shit! Ah! Oh, give it up! Ah!
Cheese stick,
asshole! Dickhead.
Ugh!
Charlie's hit!
fucking hell, man.
I guess I don't know my own size.
Hey, welcome, welcome. So glad you could make it. Now, haven't we met already, huh? Have you met Ron? Have you? Well, either way, it doesn't matter. Congratulations! Huh? You all now have jobs in a startup. This is it. Trevor Phillips Industries. Welcome aboard. Welcome aboard. I am not a drug dealer. I am not a pusher. Yeah, we're locavores, huh? Recyclers! Yeah, we think very green. We take the drugs that already exist in America and we add value to their supply chain. And that is what all of you will be doing. Now, first off, Ron, we will be borrowing a couple bricks of cocaine from some juiced-up frat boys on a yacht off the coast. Then, we are gonna beat the Vagos to their supply of Molly pills. Now, our guys do pickup and trash trucks, and so are you. Then, we're gonna be sneaking in to the backyard of the lost MCs. Oh, and then we're gonna take their meds that they have stashed in something. So, there we have it. We're gonna get the meds, we're gonna get the pills, we're gonna get the cocaine, or we could get the pills, the meds, the cocaine. Ah, fucking whatever! You're gonna get it, you're gonna bring it to Ron, and then we're gonna fucking get moving!
attack from above and below, okay? And when you're on board, clear the boat and get all the packages from the cabins and below deck.
Get fucking bitch!
What you got? Ah, 10-year mandatory minimum, and maybe a felony murder. Okay. That's perfect. Now just leave it there. Now, if you're asked, under interrogation, I wasn't here. Unless it's Trevor who's interrogating, in which case, I was very much here.
Secure Demolitions is driving it to Sandy Shores. The pilot's going to LSIA. Here we go. Okay, splitting into two teams. Transporter, officer, you're the ground team. To start with, you'll collect our bus from the junkyard at Sandy Shores. Demolitions, you're the perimeter team. You'll be hijacking the inbound Bolingbroke transport. The pilot's going to LSIA. And me? I'm gonna put up some smoke in a nice crowded public place. Everyone an AP pistol and a special carbine, so there's no fighting over who's the favorite. Demolitions has got a jerry can and some sticky bombs, too. Let's get to work. Okay, it's fitted with a geolocator, so it needs to be going in vaguely the right direction. You'll bypass the prison and take it out to Sandy Shores airfield, where you'll destroy it and wait for the jet. Do not attract police attention, or the entire operation will be burned. Thank you. On the airfield, take the bus around the back of the building and torch it. We got a problem. Air traffic's red flagged the plane and they're scrambling jets. Pilot, if they try to shoot you down, run evasive maneuvers. Stay strong up there. You need to hold off those jets until the ground team get Reshkovsky out of the facility.
Thank you.
arriving at the Sandy Shores. The pilot's going to LSIA. So it needs to be going in vaguely the right direction. You'll bypass the prison and take it out to Sandy Shores airfield, where you'll destroy it and wait for the jet. Do not attract police attention or the entire operation will be burned. Problem. Air traffic's red flagged the plane and they're scrambling jets. Pilot, if they try to shoot you down, run evasive maneuvers. When you come up on the airfield, take the bus around the back of the building and torch it. Stay strong up there. You need to hold off those jets until the ground team get Reshkovsky out of the facility. Once the bus is secure, Demolitions is driving it to Sandy Shores. The pilot's going to LSIA.
Hey, Shalee. I've heard that place has gray salmon.
You idiot!
You got the transport? Okay, it's fitted with a geolocator, so it needs to be going in vaguely the right direction. You'll bypass the prison and take it up to Sandy Shores Airfield, where you'll destroy it and wait for the jet. Do not attract police attention, or the entire operation will be burned.
Thank you.
so once it's in place, it shouldn't be flagged as suspicious. Till it's too late, that is. We're providing you with suppressed firearms to make minimum noise impact when dealing with guards. The rest is up to you. If there are guards in each other's sight lines, you'll need to coordinate your takedowns. Standard procedure for a gang of no good criminals like us, I'm sure, but it's not worth a mention.
Where if you screw up, you
just go for the target, because you'll die. Either Meriwether will kill you, or I will kill you for shitting on my carefully constructed plan. Control of the cameras over to you. We don't have very long, so scan the area quick and make sure you know where the guards are. The guards will raise the alarm if they see anything suspicious. If the alarm goes, we're blown. Look out for their sight lines and take them out in pairs if you have to, but you only need to drop them if they're in the way. The aim is to get the insurgent to the bay at the rear of the facility. Clear a path to the bay. Between you and the bay. The bay is near the main switchboard for the facility and its primary generator. It's where the EMP will do the most damage and where it's least likely to be discovered. The more damage the EMP does, the longer the lights will be out and the higher our chances of a successful mission. You only need to take out the guards in your way. All right, good luck. Get to work. Stafford. The more damage the EMP does, the longer the lights will be out, and the higher our chances of a successful mission. You only need to take out the guards in your way. You're doing well. Keep it up. Stay quiet to keep... between you and the bay. The bay is near the main switchboard for the facility and its primary generator. It's where the EMP will do the most damage and where it's least likely to be discovered. The more damage the EMP does, the longer the lights will be out, and the higher our chances of a successful mission. You only need to take out the guards in your way. All right, good luck. Get to work. Visualize your goal. Let's do this. Get familiar with your surroundings. You'll be back here soon.